against the New Jersey Devils. Zetterberg shot off the stick of Whitney into the glass. Scooped up by Hemsky, and he's hammered by Cronwall. He was Cronwalled, and Hemsky is still down as Potter seeks retribution. Hemsky is helmet off, gets up now and heads to the Oiler bench. I talked to him this morning about his shoulders. The last two summers, he had to go through reconstructive shoulder surgery. He said today he's finally strong. He has been feeling great for the last month. But that shot may have been more to the head.
His head's down. His head's down right there.
In a remake of the Cronwall hit on Ryan
Kessler. 4 minutes for roughing.
4 minute roughing penalty against Cronwall.
Well, Tom Rennie's trying to argue the fact that Cronwall ended up leaving his feet right here, but that's not uncommon in some of the collisions. But the fact is, looks like the principal point of contact is his elbow, the elbow of Cronwall with the head of Hemsky. But you know what I like about this play right here, Mark? I love the way that Hemsky was able to pop up, pop right up, got up, came back. He's like, I'm fine, I'm fine. I don't know if he had that much fire. I love to see that from Hemsky right now. Great stuff.
With all the trade rumors, I'm wondering what Kenny Holland's thinking. There's been exactly. So much talk that Detroit might be interested in
that. That's right.
That's great moxie by Alex Hemsky right there.
How about this, though? Corey Potter is in the penalty box. 4 minutes for roughing. And Detroit goes on the power play after what is considered a clean hit by the officials. Hemsky is leaving the building for perhaps further repairs or observation in the Oiler room. But Corey Potter, who went after Cronwall, gets four for roughing.